How do you become an SEO professional? Hi, my name is Paul Andre de Vera, the host of the SEO video show. And in this segment, I ask SEO professionals every week on how to become an SEO expert. Check out this week's video.
My piece of advice will be to go to learningseo.io, of course, and follow the roadmap pretty much, right? Try to follow and go through all of the resources as much as possible in those areas that actually are of interest of you. So the basics, the fundamental, but and then also those areas that where you see that you want to develop much more experience and focus on. But then also test what you learn. Create your own website. It costs nothing or minimum nowadays to buy your own domain or whatever domain. Implement a website with WordPress or Wix or whatever you want and start testing and playing with what you have learned to check and validate for yourself what works or not. And this makes all the difference, I believe, because even if, of course, when you start working on SEO, as an SEO, the scope and complexity of the implementations for your clients will be different than the one that you have for your own rookie site. At least you understand what it takes, right? A little bit to change things and understand how it is done, how much does it take, etc. And you verify if what you have read over there is true or not, things like that. So I will say test for yourself, validate yourself. This is super important and learn by doing. That is the best way of learning.
And there you have it. This week's tip on how to become an SEO professional. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be updated every time we update the channel. Thank you. Have a great day. Peace.